Hi, you two. I hope you're all doing okay and you're having a fun time. All right, so today, guys, we are going to carry on with our dance, all right, which is really good. So I hope you have all been practicing at home for me this week. Okay, so we're going to start by doing a really nice warm-up, guys, to get ourselves moving. We're going to do some core work and some arm work today as well, because obviously there's a lot of armography in this dance. We want to make sure we've got nice, strong arms. Then we're going to do a really nice stretch, guys. And then don't worry if you can't remember what we did last week, because I will go over it today. So do not panic. All right, I will be recapping what we did last week. And then we will add on the new bit of the dance. Okay. So guys, remember, if there's anything that you do want to go over, you can rewind the video. So don't panic if you think, oh, I didn't quite get that bit or anything, because you can go over it. All right. So don't panic if you think, oh, I just need to go over that bit, because obviously you can just rewind it and it's there for you. Okay, so we're going to start with a nice warm-up, guys, to get ourselves moving, okay? Make sure you've got some water by your side. Really important to keep hydrated and get a drink at any point that you want to, okay? So here we go. Let's start with a nice warm-up, guys. Here we go.
Nobody's controlling, but my heart is exploring now. Trying to love again. Did it all by myself. I don't need nobody else right now.
Okay, now we're going to work on our arms, all right, because there's a lot of armography, especially at the beginning of our dance already. All right, so when we're doing this exercise, it's really important for you to focus on engaging all these back muscles, especially your lats, which help you carry your arms. Okay, so it's really important that when we're doing the exercise that you think about squeezing your shoulder blades together, okay? And really engaging all them muscles around it. It is going to hurt, guys, but it's a good pain, okay? Really think about just persevering through it, fighting through it, because honestly, the more you do it, the better at it you'll get. And when I started doing this, I was terrible, and now I can just do it, okay? So that's what we're aiming for here. So really think about engaging these muscles in your back, all right, because it will make them so much stronger, guys. Okay, here we go. Muscles, okay, so we're going to go onto the floor. If you've got a mat and you want to lay it down and use it, go for it. If you want to put a pillow under your head, you can do that as well. Or if you don't have a mat, don't worry, guys, because I don't either. I'm just going to do it on the floor. But if you have a mat and you want to use it or anything, guys, or a pillow, then you are more than welcome to go for it. Okay, I'm just going to do it on the floor. Okay, so if you haven't got anything, do not worry about it, guys. Okay, so we're going to work on our core now. We're just going to start with crunches, guys, okay? So here we go. Ready? Been keeping busy all my time, but now all
Thank you.
Okay guys, grab anything and we'll recap what we did last week, okay? Okay guys, so we're starting on the floor, remember, alright? And we start on our knees with our hands at our thighs here. Super job. And we come up. All one. Two, stretch, three, four, arm, five, six, seven, eight. Good, remember, we're looking at them hands, guys, as well. Okay? Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. We come up, one, two, stretch, three, pull down, five, six, seven, eight. Good, one more time, and then we'll carry on. Five, six, seven, eight, one. Two, stretch, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We go. Hand, hand, step, up, up, here, here, left, right, left. Super job, guys, really good. So that last bit was hand, hand, step, up, up, right, left, left, right, left, right. Okay? Super job. I think we should try that from the beginning with music, guys, okay? Remember that last bit is really sharp, you're just isolating your neck. It's not all your shoulders, you're just isolating your neck, okay? And everything's right first. So we go up here, right, 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 right foot, right hand, right, left, right. Okay, so everything is going to the right first, guys, okay? Super. Let's try that from the beginning. Get in position. Ready? Shaka-laka, baby. Shaka-laka, baby. Shaka-laka, baby. Shaka-laka, baby. Go. Send the damage was done. You went to spell. Do that one more time for me, guys. Go onto the floor. Here we go. Ready? Come up off your knees. One, two, three, four, look. Place your hand behind your back. Step up. Right, left, tap, tap, tap. Good, well done, guys. Really, really good, guys. But let's just do one more time. I'll turn around now and do it the other way. I might not make it to get on the floor, guys, because it's very, very quick. So I'll stand up and do it, but remember, you guys are on the floor. Okay, but I'll face the other way now so you can follow me. All right, here we go. Come up on your knees. Right hand. Behind your back. Step up. Hand. Half, half, half. So your face and the damage was done. You went to spell that took me over. I'm going to go out of the sun. Super job, guys. Right, let's do the next thing now. So, you just come up. Ha, ha, ha. You're going to step out and you're going to windmill your arms over. One, two, other way. Three, four. And you're going to wrap one hand behind your back and place the other one on your side. Good. Now we're here. So you're going to your right first, guys. Okay? Ready, five, six, seven, eight, over, one, two, three, four. You're going to come up to the front, five, pull in six, you're going to jump out, seven, eight. Good, really good, guys. Ready, let's do all that again. Okay, nice and slow. Really make sure when you do these windmills, guys, that your arms are stretching, they're not just half-hearted. Stretch all the way to your fingertips, please. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Over one, two, three, four. Stretch up five, pull in six, seven, eight. Good. Well done, guys. Right, let's try. I'll face the other way. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Over 1, 2, 3, 4. Stretch up 5, 4, and 6. Jump 7, in 8. Good. One more time. Ready? Here we go. And then we'll try just that little bit with some music. Okay, and then we'll place it all together. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Over 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, jump in 6. Jump out 7, 8. Good. Well done, guys. Let's try that little bit to music and then we can add it all together. Grab a drink if you want one as well, guys. Ready?
Shakalaka baby, shakalaka baby.
Here we go.
So your face and the damage was done. You need to feel that took me over.
Good, well done, guys. And you're going to repeat that section twice, guys. So you're going to do it twice through. Okay, so let's put all that together. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Stretch up 5, in 6, out 7. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stretch up 5, in 6, out 7, in 8. Super job, guys. Really, really well done. So let's talk it through. Actually, first, let's dance it with me facing the other way twice through, just that little new bit, and then we'll place it together from the beginning. Okay?
So your face and the damage was done. You need to spell that took me over. I got to go right out of the sun. And make a sentence in front of her.
Okay, so let's talk it through from the beginning. So we have got our come up off our knees, stretch in, down, look, look. Okay? We then put our hand, hand, step, up, up, hand, hand, ha, ha, ha. Windmill 1, 2, 3, all the way. Stretch at 5, in 6. Repeat that all again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stretch, pull, in, jump, out, in. Super good, guys. Right, let's try it from the beginning with some music, okay? Onto the floor for me. We should all know the floor section by now because we did it with obviously last week. Ready? Up off your knees. Stretch up. Behind back. Step up. Hand. Hand, hand, hand. Over one.
So your face and the damage was done. You need to
go out. Again.
Over. I've got to go right out of the sun. And make a sentence in front of her.
Good. Well, look, guys. One more time. Take it off. Here we go, up to the floor, up. Up. Step up. Ha, ha, ha. Walk.
So your face and the damage was done. You need to spell that took me over. I've got to go right out of the sun. I need to feel this and turn over.
Please make sure you practice that at home for me for next week, and I'll see you all very soon. See you later. Bye.